they love it in school. They go home. They can't wait to go on it. They tell me about it the next day. So they're really, really engaged.
Kids are loving it. They're excited to come to the computer lab and do it. They're doing it at home. They're really into it.
Three quarters of my class this year are reading below grade level. So a lot of them, their fiction reading is far above where their reading level would be for nonfiction, so they do get stuck at that point. I think Readorium gives them a chance to have an extra boost in the area they struggle with most.
I got a new student. I discovered that he had an issue with reading. He's kind of low level, and he was struggling right from the start. So to compensate, he started to have this attitude. Readorium entered his life, and he has been so hooked that he comes in every morning by 7:30 and he goes to the end computer and he's been reading and moving forward.
This program has been great for these guys. A lot of my special needs students enjoy reading nonfiction texts, which they don't get a lot of exposure to in the classroom. I've also been on, you know, looking at their individual reports, and I've seen that a lot of them have increased their reading level, which is great for them. I'd recommend it for anybody, not just special needs kids.